living a quiet life, when one day, for no reason, my wife and my children were killed in cold blood, and I was wounded, unable to help. Why this? Why us? Why? I won't let them get away with it. I'll get every last one of them.